Hi everyone, this is your trainer Alex, and today our workout is all about burning away that stingy belly fat that's so hard to get rid of. We will be doing a little boxing cardio routine today. As most of you know, I am a brown belt in Taekwondo. So just a little quick tip, in Taekwondo we are normally barefoot, but if you are brand new to a little bit of the impact, we'll be doing little hops side to side today. I would recommend putting on some running shoes. I personally like to go barefoot because that's just how I train in my martial arts studio. So go ahead, make sure that you have the right shoes on, and we're gonna go ahead and get started. We're gonna have a very dynamic warm-up today. So go ahead, bring your feet out wide. Make sure your shoulders are rolled back and down. We're gonna bring our hands out to the sides, and we're just gonna do big arm circles and butt kicks. All at the same time. You can go as fast or as slow as you would like, but we have to make sure that we're nice and warmed up for this workout today because it is going to move extremely fast. If you haven't already, switch the directions of your arm circles. So when I say we're gonna move fast, we have 20 seconds on and 10 seconds to switch, but we have lots and lots of rounds today. All right, from here, we're gonna go into some stretch kicks. Bring one leg back, and then from here, get your fight hands, fist up by the jawline, and from here, little kick up, little deep lunge, step back, little kick. Now, your kicks don't have to be as high as mine. Just do whatever feels comfortable for you. Just a few more. Three, two, one, and then we're going to switch sides. Other leg, step back, step back, little kick up, keep going. Here, kick. Take your time if you need it. Just warming up your legs. And go ahead, little hop side to side. Shake out the hands. Whew. And then from here, we're just gonna go into a squat stand. High knee pull. Stretching out through the lower back. The glutes, the hamstrings. Your heart rate should be up by now, just a little bit. Don't worry, we will have a water break in the middle of the workout, so you will have time to rest for just a moment. All right, and then from here, we're gonna switch it up. We're gonna go into a squat, and then pull back for a quad stretch. Squat, grab on, pull back for a quad stretch. Or maybe you're just here against the wall for support. You can keep switching back and forth. Just a few more. After that, stay holding on to your wall. Bring one foot in front and start to swing the leg back and forth. Please make sure that if there's people in your home with you that you do not kick them or punch them today. So, if you want to see what that looks like from the front, from here, cross over, kick out to the side. It's a little bit easier with the wall. Kick. And then, from here, switch sides. Remember, you can take this as high or as low as you would like. Oh, this feels so amazing on my hips. All right, then. Now from here, we're gonna do circles out with the knee, hop over the fence, and then awkwardly hop back over the fence. Hop over, opening up through our hips. Now take it to the inside, hop in, hop in, hop in, hop in. All right, from here, steady your feet. I know it feels a little silly. Hands out to the side, really ground yourself, nice soft knee bend. One palm comes up, other palm comes down towards the floor, and we're just gonna flip. Warming up through the rotator cuffs. This is gonna be very important because we're gonna be doing a lot of punching today, so please be careful. And do not just let your hands just fly everywhere whenever we start the punching. I'll teach you how to control it. One more. And then from here, nice big circle. Inhale in. Exhale. Nice big circle up. Inhale. And exhale. Two more times. And exhale. One more. And exhale. Let's reach our hands overhead one last time. Hold here, interlock the fingers. Press towards the sky, little arch in the low back. Pull the belly button in, sides of the waist in towards the spine. And then release behind the low back, knuckles towards the floor. And then hinge forward from the hips and start to peel the arms away from the low back. And then gently lifting up. Roll the shoulders back. Roll them forward. All right, here we shake out the arms, shake out the legs. Go ahead, grab your drink, and let's get started. Hopefully you've had time to grab your drink. First, I'm just gonna go over what you can do whenever we're doing our little hops side to side. We will not really be resting today. If you need to, you can step tap if that's a little bit less impact on the knees and the ankles. So this is your modification if you don't wanna be here. Now, also, you don't have to do anything at all. If you just want to sit here and rest and take your time, you are more than welcome to. I'm not going to force you to keep going. And you can take a drink during those rest, not so rest periods. Let's go ahead and I'm just going to go over the exercises really, really quick. First, whenever we get out of our little hopping zone, we're going to plant ourselves down and we're going to go into a bob and weave. So you're going to bob and weave. Add a hook to the side that you're going to. Hook to the side, you're going to hook, hook. Notice how my fists come right up by my jawline because you wanna protect your jaw whenever you're fighting. The next thing we'll do is we'll go into a right front stance. And from here, we're just gonna have a front punch, reverse punch. Front punch, reverse punch. Very, very simple. Point with the front two knuckles. After that, we'll simply switch sides. Same thing. Front punch, reverse punch. Front punch, reverse punch. So if you get a little messed up with your feet, it's not gonna matter because we're gonna keep switching in between the two anyway. So don't worry, you won't get lost. We got this. After that, we'll have speed knees on both sides. So same thing, one foot will come forward. One leg will be back. Pretend, I hate to say it this way, that you're grabbing onto somebody's head and you're pulling it into your knee. So from here, pull, 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 and then we'll go back into our boxer hop, and then other side. Pull, pull, making sure to keep everything nice and tight. After that, we will have a quick feet drop. You have three options. Either whenever I say drop, you squat, you don't do anything at all, and you stay with your quick feet, or when I say drop, you're gonna drop all the way down to the floor into a burpee, and that's it. We start out with our burpees. In three, two, let's go. From here, bob and weave, hook, hook, hook. I'm gonna slow this down, come to the side. Notice how I let my hips kind of turn with it because it's all in the hips. Make sure that your elbow is directly behind that fist. Belly button's pulled in towards the spine. Keep everything nice and tight. Eye gaze is forward. Three, two, one. Little boxer hop, side to side. Like I said, today's rounds are gonna go really, really quick. Here in a second, we're gonna take our right leg forward, left leg back. All right, right leg is forward, left leg is back. From here, we're just gonna have front punch, reverse, front, reverse, and then speed through it. Keep everything nice and tight. If you have to, you can slow down. Try to exhale as you punch. Every single punch gets an exhale. Three, two, switch, little boxer hop, side to side. Keep those fists up. It's gonna go really, really quick today. This might be your guys' favorite workout. All right, left leg goes forward. Front, reverse, front, reverse. There you go, keep it up. If you need to, you can slow down. Front, reverse, front, reverse. Remember, keep those hands up, nice and high. Don't punch yourself in your face. Three, two, one. Little boxer hop, side to side. Remember, you can always step tap if you need to. Next, we have our speed knees. Right leg will go back. All right, right leg back, speed knee. There you go. Grabbing that person's head, pulling into your knee. There you go. Keep everything nice and tight. You're gonna feel your core start to activate. We're burning away that belly fat. A few more. Keep it going. 3, 2, box or hop, side to side. Keep it up, come on. You're gonna feel your heart rate start to rise. If you need to, during these box or hops, you can take a rest and take a drink. All right, left leg goes back this time, speed knee. Remember, you can take the slow if you need to. You don't have to go fast like me. If you want to, you can speed it up. Grab your head, pull it in. Pull it in tight, let those abs start to activate. Keep it up, make sure you're breathing. 3, 2, 1, little boxer hop side to side. Remember, you can modify. Step tap, you can be here. Just keep moving, that's all that matters. Next, we'll have our quick feet drop. Go into it, quick feet. And when I say the magic word drop, you drop. Quick feet, drop. Or you can squat, it's up to you. Woo! Almost there. A few more. And little boxer hop side to side. There you go. Keep it going. Remember, you can always step tap. We're gonna go back to our bob and weave here in a second, okay? And begin now. Bob, weave, hook. There you go. Remember, anytime during this workout, if you need to rest, you're more than welcome to. We are trying to burn all that belly away though. So if you keep going, the more calories you're gonna burn. Keep it up. Woo. 3, 2, 1, little boxer hop side to side. Keep breathing in through the nose, out through the mouth. Next, we'll have our right front stance. And begin, right front stance. Front punch, reverse. Front, reverse. Keep it up. You're doing awesome. There you go. I know it's rough. You got it. Remember, keep those hands up. 3, 2, little boxer hop side to side. Next, we'll have our left leg forward. Keep it going. Keep those fists up. And you're getting tired, roll the shoulders back and down. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. All right. Other side. Left leg is forward. There you go. Keep it up. Little bounce. Little baby bounce. There you go. Keep the hips loose. Remember, it's all in the hips. 3, 2, 1, little hop, side to side. Keep those hands up. We have speed knees next. Woo! All right, left leg's forward, right leg back. Speed knee, keep it going. Notice how I'm pulling across my body really forcefully. See how my abs and my obliques start to activate. Keep it going. Almost there. 3, 2, 1, little boxer hop side to side. We'll have our left leg back on this next one. Whoo! There you go, keep it up. Awesome job, team. All right, speed on the other side. Left leg back this time. Grab it out of that person's head, pull it in. Really let the abs crunch into this. Hopefully you're feeling the burn. Keep it up. 3, 2, little boxer hop side to side. All right, we have our quick feet drop again. Woo! Keep it going. Almost there. 3, 2, quick feet. Drop. Quick feet. Drop. Remember, if you don't want to drop, you can always do a squat. Drop. You can squat instead. And then right back into those quick feet. Drop. If you want more, add a push-up. Drop. 3, 2, boxer hop, side to side. Keep it going. Remember, you can always go here. Just keep those hands up. Shoulders down away from the ears. Little step side to side. All right, bob and weave. Woo! Yes. There you go. Feel that Fire. Keep it going. Remember, you can slow down. This is a lot of cardio. And be careful if you have other people in the room with you. 3, 2, 1, box your abs side to side. There you go. Woo! Awesome job, ladies. Keep it up. It's not that bad. You can handle it. Y'all are strong. All right. Right or left leg forward this time. Front reverse. There you go. Keep it going. Remember, front punch, reverse punch. Doesn't matter what side you're on. Just keep it going. There you go. 3, 2, box your hat. Come on. Keep it going. Hopefully your heart rate is up and you are feeling this. I know I feel it. All right, front punch, reverse punch, other side. Keep it up. There you go. You should feel this everywhere in your body right now. Doesn't it feel absolutely amazing? Keep it up, ladies. You're strong, you're beautiful, you got this. 3, 2, 1, a little boxer hop side to side. There you go. Oh, I feel it all up in here. Right where I want to feel it. Keep it up. All right, right leg goes back, speed knee. There you go, let's get a little side view in here. There you go. Keep it going. Almost there. You got it, ladies. 3, 2, boxer hop, side to side. There you go, you got it. Oh, isn't it nice when those rounds just go so quick? Start to feel that burn, get a little bit of a rest. All right, speed knee, other side. There you go. Almost there. You guys are doing so good. A few more. Remember, we'll have a drink here in a little bit and we'll switch it up. All right, quick feet. There you go. Drop. There you go, quick feet. Remember, you can always squat when I say drop. It's up to you. Bring it down. Add a push up if you want more. There you go. Drop. Oh, there you go. Drop. 3, 2, 1. All right, go ahead and grab a drink. All right, hopefully you went and grabbed your drink. We are gonna switch up our exercises now. I'm gonna review them very, very quickly. So if you need to, keep grabbing a drink because I know this is a very high cardio workout. From here, you're gonna take one leg out to the side, bend the other knee. You're gonna come up into a high knee, step out. So this supporting leg is going to stay straight as you come up and as you go down. So this leg is gonna catch you as you fall and bring you back up. After that, we'll switch over to the other side. These are so much fun. At least to me they are. After that, you'll have an outer crescent kick. So you'll do one side, outward, bring it down, outward, bring it down. You can take this as low or as high as you would like. And then we'll switch sides. So remember, as low or as high as you like, okay? Take it to your range of motion. After that, we'll have a shoulder tap on the floor. So from here, shoulder tap, or from a forward view, shoulder tap, all right? After that, we'll lay flat onto our bellies. From here, you're gonna go into a Superman, and then lower down. Superman, lower down. Pretty simple. Nothing too crazy. All right, let's go ahead and we're gonna use the same exact timing as last time. We begin with our high knee side lunge. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go ahead and go. Down, high knee to the side. Now we're still gonna have our little boxer hop in between, so don't forget. Bring it up. So you see where I have my hands? Right in line with my heart. 3, 2, 1. All right, little boxer hop side to side. Remember, you can step tap. You can always stay here. Or little hops. There you go. Keep it up. All right, other side. Bend that knee, high knee up. Bend the knee, high knee up. You'll start to feel that stretch to the inner thigh also. There you go. A few more seconds. I know these rounds were really quick, but they're worth it, I promise. 3, 2, 1. Little boxer hop, side to side. Next, we'll have our crescent kicks. So whatever leg you wanna start on first. I'm gonna do my right leg with the kicks first. And begin. The right leg is back, swing it around. Remember, this can go as high or as low as you want. Or you can even speed through it if you're a little bit more advanced and a little bit more coordinated. Keep those hands up by the face. Woo! 3, 2, little boxer hop, side to side. Now don't forget which leg you just did, unless you did the right side of me. Whew. All right, left leg goes back this time. Crescent kick, outward. Swoop in, up and out. There you go. And then when you're comfortable, speed it up. Awesome job. Almost there. Keep that belly nice and tight. Almost done. 3, 2, 1. All right, little boxer hop side to side. Now, we're gonna be moving down to the floor very quick, all right? All right, drop it down, we got shoulder taps. From here, tap, tap. Make it sure, pull that belly button in nice and close to your spine. Everything stays tight. Make sure the hands stay directly below your shoulders. There you go, keep it up. 3, 2, 1. All right, little boxer hop, side to side. I know it's quick up and down, a little extra cardio. Keep it up. Almost there. 3, 2, drop it down. Superman, go right into it. Little pulses. Oh yes, you wanna feel this in your back? If you need to modify, you can go to here and lift up just a little bit. You can cheat using your arms, otherwise you're here. 3, 2, 1, go ahead, stand up. Little boxer hop, side to side, up as fast as you can. We gotta power through this. We're gonna have our side lunge high knees. All right, side lunge high knee. Right leg goes out, pull that right leg in nice and high. Step to the side, pull it in. Try to get it up as high as you can. If you need to modify, get it in line with your belly button. Maybe this is where you're at. If you want more, pull it up even higher. There you go. 3, 2, 1. All right, little boxer hop, side to side. There you go, keep that heart rate up. Burning those calories. Almost done, Jenny, come on. Woo. All right, other side. Left knee bends. Stays bent, my leg in the middle, stays straight, pull it up nice and high, or direct your hands on how high you want your knee to go. Maybe your goal is at your belly button. Maybe it's at the bottom of the ribcage line. Maybe it's up at your heart. 3, 2, 1. All right, little boxer hop. We got our crescent kicks after this. Woo, almost there. Keep it up. All right, right leg goes back, crescent kick. There you go. Remember what I said, if there's people in your house, be careful, this is a dangerous workout. Almost there. Exhale as you kick. Inhale as you come down. 3, 2, box your hat. Come on. Pick up that pace. We're almost done, ladies. We're so close. Whew. All right, other side. Crescent kick. Left leg this time. Crescent kick, come through. Awesome job. Almost done. Three, two, one. Little boxer hop, side to side. Remember, we have to drop it down on the floor quick here in a second. We have our shoulder taps. There you go. All right, drop it down. Shoulder taps. Go right into it. If you need to, you can take your time. Remember, this is your workout. Make it what you want it. Almost there. Keep it up. Keep that belly nice and tight. 3, 2, pop it up, box it up. Awesome, we have one more round, guys, after this. We have our Supermans next. Almost there. All right, drop it down, Superman. Jump right into it. Remember, you can always modify from here. You can do a little lift and then lower if you need the Jeep. Otherwise, you're here. We only have one more round after this. 3, 2, 1. Bring it up, boxer hop. Hop right into it. There you go. Remember, you can always step tap. If that's easier on the feet, the ankles, or the knees, you can always stay here. All right, side lunge. Bring it up. Pull that knee in. Maybe if you want to, it is the last round. You can power through this. Keep it going. Almost there. You guys are doing great. 3, 2, boxer hat. There you go. Oh yes, power through it. Keep it going. Make sure you're breathing in through the nose, out through the mouth. All right, other side. I'm here. Pull it up. Yes. It feels so nice to be so close to that finish line, doesn't it? Strong is beautiful, isn't it? Keep it up. 3, 2, 1. Little boxer hop, side to side. You got it, ladies. Keep it up. Hands up. Now you're getting tired. Right leg, crescent kick. Jump right into it. There you go. Remember, you take this as high or as low as you need it to go. There you go. Oh man, I'm sweating. Yes. 3, 2, boxer hop. All right, we got that other leg. There you go. Powering through it. 3, 2, 1. All right, crescent kick. We got this. Other side. It's okay if you lose your balance. No, you're getting tired. There you go. 3, 2, 1. Little hop side to side. We got our shoulder taps next. Yes. Feeling the burn. All right, drop down, shoulder taps. Jump right into it if you can. If you need to go down slow, you can. Almost there. A few more seconds. Keeping everything tight. 3, 2, 1. Hop it up, box your hop. We have Superman's last. And then we're done. We'll stretch out after that. All right, drop down, Superman. Jump right into it. From here, lift up and lower. Awesome job, ladies. We're almost done. Awesome work. Last one. 3, 2, 1. your child's pose. Awesome, awesome work. From here, plant your hands down to the floor, roll through the spine, make a cat back. Exhale, drop the belly, eye gaze comes forward. Inhale. Exhale, eye gaze comes towards the thighs. Inhale, eye gaze lifts. Exhale, back into your child's pose. Oh, doesn't that feel lovely? From here, take your right arm, weave it underneath of your heart, sinking back down into child's pose. From here, release that hand. Left arm this time. Just take your time, allow yourself to feel the stretch. And then releasing that hand out in front. Shifting forward into tabletop. Tuck your toes in the back. Pike up into your down dog. Set the pedal for the feet. Oh, I love stretching. This is the best part, right? And then from here, start to baby walk your feet all the way up underneath of you. Just hang in your forward fold. Maybe shake the head no for no excuses. And yes, we kicked butt today. From here, just hang. Little rock side to side. And then just relax here in your forward fold. Take your right leg, step it back. Drop the back knee down, and then start to drive the hips down towards the floor. And then straighten the front leg, stretching out through the hamstring. Gently shift that weight back forward. Tuck the toe in the back. High knee, up. Plant it next to the other foot. Left leg shoots back. Drop the back knee, untuck. Oh, this feels so nice. Nice big quad and groin stretch. Straightening the front leg, hamstring on the other side. Gently shifting the weight back forward. Tuck the toe in the back. Go hop up. Meet the other foot. And then from here, ragdoll hang just for a moment. And then I want you to tuck your chin towards your chest. And then roll up one vertebrae at a time. Inhale as you lift. Reach hands overhead. Exhale, lower the hands down. All right. Stay strong and stay beautiful. I'm your trainer, Alex, and thank you for joining me today.